knew this day was coming, just didn't know when. So it's with mixed feelings that I'm here today. But as I look out, you know, Eros, I do have to say that I don't think we've had this many people in some of the all hands. I really feel special, I guess. All those things that people said that I did, I didn't do. You did. You were the people who made it all happen. I was the boss, I was the leader, I was the one coming around at the last minute saying, can we do this? Can you stay late tonight and finish this? You know, why can't we get this done by this date? But it's the people that get the work done and the people who make the difference. I thought about, looked at the pictures on the back of the booklet and went down memory lane of Pensacola for a minute when I saw a picture of Steve Burton in there, who used to be the deputy director down there, who was my direct boss for a number of years. And thought about the things we did in Pensacola. Thought about the traditions that we brought up here. Thought about the new traditions that we made here. Sports day, when people would wear their favorite team jersey. Even we got the New England Patriots in there. In the Hawaiian shirt days, now become the tropical shirt day because we don't want to be just one-sided. And I looked out and saw Dexter. Where's Dexter? He left. Dexter left. Dexter was out of the payroll office downstairs on the civilian pay side. And I'm looking at you and your name is just not coming to me. Shirley. It's just, I guess, you know, not only did I lose my hair, but something came to me. And before Carol Lawson was our boss, she was in charge of the payroll office. And I got to know her quite well with some late night phone calls to her about the DSIPs and things not working and how we were going to get around the problem and make sure we got payroll out on time. Linda and Nancy's story is one that, if you want to know, probably one of the most embarrassing times of my life. Nancy hasn't let me forget. But Linda did. I think Linda's let me forget. Is Linda retired yet?
No, not yet. She's going to go into her dad at the end of the year. Unless they make her mad.
Okay. So I do have to say, you know, Steve Cleveland, for those of you who remember Steve Cleveland, he asked me to come over to DJMS. So I said, okay. And then, I don't know, maybe about 4 months later, Steve Cleveland retired. And my only thought was, what barrel of stuff did you sell me? You get asked to go over, work on a new project and everything, next thing you know, the guy's gone. It's like, okay. But Paul put up with me and helped me get through that adjustment going from one system to another. The team helped me get through, and I really want to thank each and every one of you for your well wishes, for your support over the years. The reason I went around and did management by walking around is, Eros, I'll tell you that your team is the most important thing you got. You know, education, training, they're important, but it's the team behind you. I've always, I've thought back to my days in Pensacola and my days up here. I've always had a good team. They've always supported me. They've always supported the project. regardless what you think, Ken, we all know that we support the troops in the field. And that's who we work for. And regardless of what the news tries to say from time to time, my belief is that every one of us comes in here with the intent to do the best job we can every day. Some days it's a rough time, some days it's easy. But I believe everybody comes in wanting to do the best they can absolutely do every day. And because you did that, and because you sacrificed, we were a success. You made me look good to my bosses, and you made the projects look good, and for that I thank you. And I'll stay in touch. I've got some emails. I'm turning in my computer today, though. I thought about it this morning when I put on my ID card. It'll be the last time I put on my ID card. And then I got downstairs and came through security and take off your belt. Take off your belt. And I said, it's the last time. Well, I said, no, I'm here. The last time I'm going to do that. And also, thank you all for your support over the years.